Good evening, everybody. Hello, hi, and welcome to the first Cambridge Electronic Music Open Stage live stream. We're coming at you at on Facebook from Fordham Studios here in Cambridgeshire. And we'd obviously hoped to be coming to everybody first time round in person in the Blue Moon in Cambridge. Obviously, COVID-19 happened and we are, well, here we are. So, tonight we've got a really cool lineup. Some really fantastic acts have come into the studio and are all kind of primed and ready to play some of their original material. Great. So, next up we have another fantastic act here in the studio. We have Bloom's Taxonomy, also real name Fraser?
Will Fraser.
Ah. How you doing?
Yeah, I'm doing all right. Yeah, considering everything that's going on.
How have you been doing in the whole coronavirus pandemic?
Keeping busy. That's the best way to be, I think.
Mm-hmm. Have you made much music?
I've made a lot. I made a whole album in the first lockdown, which came out in February. So if you want to check that out, you can.
Are you going to be playing any of that kind of stuff tonight? Or are you playing new stuff? Or?
No, I'm going to be playing four tracks from the album. So.
Oh, brilliant.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, cool. And what kind of stuff did you bring to play? What's your kind of... gear?
So I have two launch pads which are connected to Ableton. One of them I use like an instrument and then I loop and sample that, and then I basically trigger and stop and play the samples using the other launch pad. At some point in the future I'd like to have a percussionist, but for now I'm afraid some of the beats are backing tracks. So, but most of everything else is played live. So
awesome. Well, I'm really excited to hear it. I guess let's get into it.
All right,
cool.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Taxonomy. Woo!